Let freedom ring with a buckshot, but not just yet. First, we need to truly understand the nature of the threat. And a pale man walks in the threshold of darkness. Roughly 20,000 years ago, the first humans evolved with the phenotypical trait. Genetic recessive, blue eyes, blonde hair, and white skin. Albinism apparently was a sin to the original man, African. So the mutants traveled north of the equator. Co-Europeans later, the first race haters. So is the devil's alpha to the beta. Cause it's the
you wanna talk to God? God never sleeps.
Now what came first? The chicken or the egg?
Armageddon.
The Armaleg, a leg, a Armaheddon. Heading in your direction. The riddle was the answer to the question. Torn of the flesh. What is perfection?
Inside my mother's womb. Doomed to return to the tomb. Or was it from the dead I was raised? All too soon to pay on judgment day. Is this beginning or the ending? Died sinning, still winning, still grinning, descending, verdict still pending, born pretending. 300 billion men, women, and children.
Imagine a rhyme in its prime from off the baseline. Skyscraper vertical support the hang time. Evidence that was left at the scene of the crime. Traced back to a few from out a group of nine who performed well regardless to the price of the tickets. Or for on stage, whatever. Still kick it with the footwork of Freddie Adu. It's all new. Now the rap commissioners, they wanna clone my shoes, but the road's now. Jolly green giants that flew on jets. An A-list actress who has never walked off sets. She loved stuffed animals, especially bears. Was a role model like a cardinal to her peers. A patriotic tomboy like Mary Ellen from the Waltons. A former lifeguard who had the skills of a dolphin. When I met her, she was in drama school and wore bangles. Drove a Bronco and she was far from star-spangled.
Black cotton, steady stressing, Smith and Wesson's, count my blessings, classes in session. The worst question is the first question. Why do we work like slaves, sweating blades to an early grave? Never got paid, but still we slaves in the non-trade. Answer that, then answer this too. Love's gonna get you, you know it's true. Life's a bitch true. You better backtrack and try to act black and live. Not to be phony and positive, but why be negative?
Imagine if you could go back. Actually talk to the motherfuckers that works. First motherfuckers that came in the slave ship.
Excuse me.
No.
We back for everything you owe, no longer oppressed. Cause now we overthrow those that placed us in this rotten mess. For less agree on strategy and pick our enemies right. Who stands accused of the abuse, my own kind of rot. Not disregarding what you thinking, but you must abandon ship. Cause once I rip your whole shit, it's sinking.
What
up, kid. I know shit is rough doing your bid. When the cops came, you should've slid to my crib. Fuck it, Black, no time for looking back, it's done. Plus, congratulations, you know you got a son. I heard he looks like ya, why don't your lady write ya? Told her she should visit, that's when she got hyper. Flippin', talking about he acts too rough. He didn't listen, he be riffin' while I'm telling him stuff. I was like, yeah, shorty don't care, she a snake too. Fuckin' with them niggas from that fake crew that hate you. Yeah.
For niggas up in they mom's crib listening to this unadulterated nah shit, wishing it was them instead of me on this track on this beach with palm trees, drinks with umbrella straws, telling it raw, jungle of concrete, killers and snakes, I was amongst that, bundles of crack through this funnel that's black, I want you to vision through my telescope, see the hell I wrote, as rentals when I wrap it like an envelope package, and they was in the dope back then, numbers pimping and robbing, well they still robbing and pimping, but it's small change compared to hip hopping, and did I mention millions because of lip hop.